But decide what you want to be. What and how you want to be. If you want to identify with your humanity, then there's going to be plenty of things about you that's going to move out of survival mode. You're going to be connected to your you're going to be like connected to your victimhood. You're going to be connected to anything, your self-sabotage. You're going to be connected to your lower vibration. You're going to be connected to everything that will just allow you to just not be great. Allow you to survive, though. It'll be connected to your ego.
Peace, I'm love. I am joy, I am light.
Everything that you can create.
I give gratitude for my life.
But you are the greatest creation. And the moment that you understand that, and you actually begin to allow your existence to bring the things that are inside of you into this reality, the positive things that are inside of you into this reality. When you allow the man within you to be who the God within you talks to, and what executes the intentions of the God within you, things change. Things absolutely change. And it's up to you when you want to create that environment. It's completely up to you when you want to have a greater existence. If you're okay with just existing, then by all means, it's not for me to tell you that you should have more, but I do want to make sure you know that greater is available to you. Greater is available to you.